This is amazing. The ant is really going to... I think it's going to survive. Well, it's going to escape, but then die a slow, painful death on its own.
Mm-hmm.